Google Docs pictures not showing. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. After checking on the connection, tap on the Play Store and make sure you have an updated version of Google Docs application. So you're going to launch the Google Play Store and search for Google Docs over here. Now as you can see, there's no option of update over here, which means we have the latest version of Google Docs application. So we're going to go back and then make a long press on Google Docs application over here. So it will give us the option of app info. So just tap on app info. As you tap on app info, it will lead us to a new page where you can see the option of clear all data at the bottom right corner of the screen. So just tap on it. Then tap on OK. And then simply you can relaunch the Google Docs application. And if that does not work out, you can just make a long press on power button and then tap on reboot and restart the device. And this might help you fix the issue. So thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.